Hello there. Now over the next 24 hours, a lot of clouds, some rain towards the north and the west of Scotland, where we'll see quite a breeze. For the time being though, that's Thursday into Friday, some showers reserved for the far north of Scotland. They've lost their sting. Still quite a breeze though across Shetland. Elsewhere, some clearer skies overnight. And that's going to lead into some pockets of frost towards the east, not the case further west. The cloud will thicken here and the winds will pick up a little bit of strength. In fact, through the early hours of the morning, we could see one or two showery bursts reserved for the Western Isles. Temperatures then, as I said, holding up and leading into a cloudy start to the day across the western half of Scotland. Hanging on to some brighter weather initially further south and east, the sunshine turning rather hazy as the cloud thickens all the while, and then eventually by around mid-morning, the rain arrives across the northern part of Scotland. Now, through the morning into the afternoon, that batch of rain clears towards the Northern Isles, but always with the feed coming in from the southwest, a lot of cloud, low cloud at that, and patchy rain and drizzle, particularly over the hills and the mountains towards the west. Temperatures, though, still on the mild side, coming in around 10 to 12 degrees Celsius. So through Friday evening and overnight, we continue to see that band of cloud and rain, which could pep up for a time across the western side of Scotland. And certainly the wind will be quite relentless here. Temperatures will hold up overnight into Saturday morning. Now, Saturday will turn even windier, likely see some gales as rain sinks down towards the south. And then on Sunday, please keep an eye on the forecast because we're expecting some very strong winds, gales again, and also some heavy rain just pushing from the west towards the northeast. Obviously, we'll keep you posted here on all our Met Office channels. Bye-bye.